Hello kids, welcome to this part of the video. So in this part of the video, we are going to learn more about shapes and designs, okay? So let me make you a picture. Can you tell me what is this? Yes, you are right. This is the Ludo dice. And can you tell me how many edges it have? Can guess? Okay, let me draw the back picture. Let's erase these dots. And let me draw the back side of the picture. Okay. So this is how the Ludo dice looks like. Okay. So now let's guess how many edges are there. Let's count it. So this one is a square, so it will have 4 edges. Okay. Then there is one more square, so it also have 4 edges. Okay. Now look, this 4 and this 4 makes 8. Now 9, 10, 11, and 12. So how many edges? Yes. It's 12. So a Ludo dice always have 12 edges. And can you guess how many corners are there? How many corners? Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so there are 8 corners. Okay, so a Ludo dice have 12 edges and 8 corners. Let's see another thing, the box. Let's see how many corners this box have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It also has 8 corners. How many edges? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, the front side, move to the back side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this 4 and this 4 makes 8. Okay, you already have counted this. So the rest is this edges. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 8 plus 4 makes it 12. Okay, so this is how you are going to count the edges and corners. Can you tell me how many edges a circle have? It's 1. And how many corners? It's 0. Okay. Now let's learn about tangram. So tangram is a piece of paper which is cut into different shapes. Okay, so we are going to learn about tangram. You all have a picture like this.
So look, this is a tangra. It is a piece of paper which is cut into several different shapes. And when you will arrange it in different shapes, it will make a different shape. Look here. It is cut into five shapes, okay? So there is one square, three triangles, and one this quadrilateral, okay? Look at this picture. How it is placed? One triangle, then one square, one triangle, and this quadrilateral. It makes it a like a bird. Look. One triangle, one square, then another triangle which is placed downward, and then this quadrilateral. Okay, it makes it looks like a bird. This is the body of the bird. This is its tail. So you can make tangram with this. It is a 5-piece tangram, and you can also make a 7-piece tangram. Okay, and you can make different type of designs with the help of tangram. Okay, so look, these are the designs you can make by using a 5-piece tangram, and then these are the designs you can make by using a 7-piece tangram. Okay, let's see some weaving patterns. We all studied about shapes. Let's move to designs. And under designs, we are going first to learn weaving patterns or weaving designs. So this weaving patterns or designs you can easily see on your mother's saree. Okay, the sarees that your mother wear, you can see the vast difference of patterns. Okay, for example, this is my saree. Look at this. So it has different shapes. Look, here it is a green, it's a yellow, it's a red. Then there is also golden. So these are the weaving patterns, and by this, using different colorful threads, they make different patterns. Okay, and you must have seen some patterns like this. These are also found on your mother's saree. Look, it is also a pattern. Then you can make another patterns like this. These are also patterns. Okay, you can make so many designs and patterns by using this. You can also make designs like this. Look, it is also a design. So now you all have studied about different shapes, and you can make many designs using this. Interesting, no? Okay, so that's it for today. See you in the next video.